Oh, hi, Kayla. My name is Rachel. Oh, and I want you to meet one of my friends. Okay, you're nice. Not like the others. Yeah, the others are mean. I know. So, let's go. Wait, did you go to the office? Yeah, before we got here, I went to the office. Oh, okay, let's go. Ouch! What was that? I think my paw is hurt. I mean, you know what I mean. Oh yeah, it's have a little splinter. Don't take it out. Yeah, it was a splinter. Well, that hurts. Yeah. Come on, I'll show you where my lock is. Okay.
What do we need?
This is crazy, guys. Yep. Come on. Okay. Your locker is not going to be next to the diva. Where's the diva? Oh, you don't even know that. You'll see once. Okay, so that's the diva's locker? Yeah, the biggest one next. The next one is one of her friends. The other one's her friend. And there's another one, but it's far away from here. Okay, so come on, is this in your locker? Okay, it's in my locker. Yeah, I know. Oh yeah, here's my friend. Hi guys. Oh, who are you? Oh, I'm Kayla. Who are you? Oh, my name's Alice. New here? Yep. Hello. Ouch. I'm clumsy. Can I tell you something?
Sure.
We don't dress like that at school. I know, I'll just figure that out. Oh no. Diva alert! Diva alert! The diva? Oh, you'll see. And her boyfriend. Like, the boyfriend is so cute, but at all times, annoying. Oh, that's them? You got that right. They look cool. Don't ever say that. Actually, these are the divas. The other one is the, actually, these are the pink girls. The other one is going to be the diva. Cool, let's see the pink girls. We gotta really enjoy it. Really? Here they come. Ew, get out of my way. Yeah, get out of our way. This is not only your locker, it's ours too. Sure, whatever. Where is Brooke? Where's Brooke? She's coming. Okay. That's them. They seem rude. Yep, and here comes Brooke. Hi, girls. Hi, girls. Hey. Hey. Well, anyways, they're my hiccup sage. My boyfriend. What did I tell you about correcting me? Sorry. Okay. Here we go. Hey, babe. Hi, baby. Look cuter than ever. Look, babe. Oh, anyways. I got something to say. Yeah. I love you. Oh, I love you too. Well, wow, those, that's him, he looks cute. Yep, anyways, sorry, no, it's okay. Girl, we need to take you shopping. You came late, so yeah, this is the end of the period. Yeah. Wait, oh, I should get suspended. You don't want to get suspended, I know so. What kind of car is this? Just forget it. I like it anyway. She means she doesn't like it. Purple?
Por un accidente, el oficial no quiso valer mi licencia.
A pesar de que su licencia de conducir era válida, no se la aceptaron porque era de Texas. Después de pasar 4 días tras las rejas, se dio cuenta de algo preocupante.
La gente de Sheriff va buscando a los
que se dedican,
ya que se agarran los nombres, pues automáticamente ya
tiene
el
es una solicitud que le hace el Departamento de Inmigración y Aduanas ICE algo así para que detenga a aquellos que creen pueden estar en el país ilegalmente. El alguacil los puede retener hasta 48
horas
después de haber terminado su sentencia.
Sorry.
Si pasa a okay. El sheriff tiene la obligación de soltarlo porque no hay cargos en su contra.
Sin embargo, el alguacil de Nuevo Orleans, Marlin Guzmán, ha detenido indefinidamente a los inmigrantes latinos a pesar de haberse vencido el plazo de tiempo por la ley para que no se entregue a ICE.
Estoy diciendo nada que tiene una cantidad llena de personas. Y todo el estado de inmigrantes con pedidos de jóvenes de inmigración, él está contento de hacerlo.
Antonio Ocampo ha sido detenido 3 meses después de haber cumplido su sentencia por 2 cargos menores.
We're here. Okay.
Una respuesta está esperando sin ningún cargo.
3 semanas después de haber cumplido su sentencia, Ocampo comenzó a exigir que lo dejaran libre.
Yo empecé a llenar unas cosas adentro, creando entonces para ver qué está pasando. Nunca tuve una respuesta a eso.
Hasta que Ocampo se comunicó con el Congreso de Jornaleros de Nueva Orleans, quienes empezaron a presionar para que lo liberaran. Jacinta González es la organizadora del Congreso.
El señor Ocampo hizo 5 quejas. Diciendo que está pasando conmigo, ¿por qué no me suelta?
Let's go in. Antes de Ocampo y a otro hombre a quien tuvo detenido más de 5 meses, el Congreso de Jornaleros decidió demandarlo.
Estaban en la casa, haciendo que se encontraran con el pueblo que tenían que ser transferidos. Pero como no se encontraron en la casa de Nuevo León, fueron completamente ignorados.
Peor aún, según González, el alguacil trató de tomar represalias contra Ocampo cuando se enteró de la demanda.
So let's shop. I know, like, oh my gosh. So what do you want to buy? I don't know. There's a lot of things to buy. Anyways, we gotta buy something. I know. Well, anyways. I know, right? Like, OMG. That's like what I said to him. Well, anyway. What should we do? Oh my gosh.
Nos concedieron una entrevista para hablar sobre la demanda y el uso del perfil racial. En eventos públicos ambos han dicho que están dispuestos a escuchar a la comunidad y trabajar con ella, pero hasta ahora
oh my gosh.
Son solo